and gentlemen. Guys, get your attention. Yo, listen up. Yo, here we go. Listen up. Thank you. All right, last night on Raw. Last night, the McMahon family ushered in a new era, an era of change, an era of progression, a fresh start for the WWE, and a fresh start here for SmackDown Live. As we said, you're gonna be seeing a lot of new faces, a lot of new matchups, and of course, a lot more opportunity. And why are we doing all this? It's because we're listening. We're truly listening, and I need all of you. We don't only owe it to ourselves, we owe it to someone much larger than that. We owe this. We need to create the best possible product that there is. Again, not just for us, but for the greatest fan base in the world, and that is the WWE Universe. So listen up, I'm gonna hold you accountable to this. It all starts tonight. I just don't want you guys to reach for the brass ring. You need to grab it and rip it down and everything else that comes with it. Do you feel me?
Yeah!
You're gonna be held accountable for this. All of us are. Do you feel me?
Yeah!
All right, I'm feeling this now. And again, it starts tonight. One thing I have to say, I would like to thank our former general manager, Paige. So without further ado, Paige, please come up here.
Hey.
Paige, on behalf of the entire SmackDown Live roster, the crew, and the entire WWE Universe, I'd like to say thank you very much for your enormous contributions here. She's not going anywhere, just the role has changed. So again, Paige, thank you so very much.
Thank you.
Yeah!